children. Today in Hindi, we'll be doing two-letter words sentences. Till now, we have been doing words with two letters, two vyanjans together, like ka plus la is making a kal. Yes, these type of sentence words. But today, we'll be making a sentence. For example, ghar chal, kap rakh, these type of sentences. And once we are doing these sentences, remember two things. One, that this between two words, there will be a gap. And at the end, we will have a purnavira. Yes, children? So today we are going to do do shabdo wale vakya. Till now we have been doing with two vyanjans how to form a word. Now today we will be doing how to form a sentence with these two letter words. Yes, so few things to remember when we are writing a sentence. First is we have to give one finger space between two words, and the second thing is after we finish the word, after we finish the sentence, we will give a purna viram. Can you see the standing line? The standing line is a purna viram. So remember this. So now let's have a see a few sentences. The first one is kap kap rakha rak. You can see that there's a gap between the two words, and after writing the two words, we have put a standing line, and that standing line is a purna viram. The next one is khat pad. Khat pad means read the letter. Yes, so again the same thing, a gap between the two words and a standing line. Gam mat ka, that means do not be sad. So we have to give gap between two words and a standing line at the end. Now in this similar manner, we are going to open our thing. We are going to open our Hindi book. Yes, Sulekh Mala, to page number 15. And again I'll explain to you, and then you are going to write in the book. As we know, we are going to write the sentences with the two letter words. So now first let's read it and then we will write. Ka or pa, kap. Ra kha, rak. Kap, rak. Kap means a utensil and rak means to keep. So kap, rak, keep the cup. Now moving on to the next one. Kha, ta, khat. Khat means letter. Pada, pad means read. So read the letter. Gama, gum. Mata, mat. Kara, kar. So gum, mat, kar. Do not be sad. So now we have read the words. Now we will going to write these words. So I will not write the dotted one. I am going to write the line below it. So how will we write? Ka. And next to ka we write a pa. And then we write, put a sleeping line over head. Cup. Give one finger space and then we write ruck. Ra and ka. Ruck. And then another complete sleeping line over head. Now after this, what we have to do? We in an English sentence we keep a full stop, but in a Hindi one, we going to put a standing line, and that standing line is called purna viram. What it is called? A purna viram. And we put a purna viram out here. Yes, so we'll write once more the same thing. Ka and pa, cup. Put a sleeping line, one finger space, put a ra and then a ka. Ruck, a sleeping line overhead, and a purna viram next to it. Kap, ruck. Now we move on to the next one. Khat, pad. Khat means letter as we know, and pada, pad. So we'll write khat, pad. We write a ka. Yes, and next to the ka we write a ta. Khat.
देन पढ़, प एंड अड़, अ सर्कल एंड अ डॉट डाउन एंड अ स्लीपिंग लाइन ओवर हेड बिटवीन बोथ द वर्ड्स एंड अ पूर्ण विराम नेक्स्ट टू इट. डोंट फॉरगेट टू गिव द पूर्ण विराम दैट. यस वंस मोर वी विल राइट क, नेक्स्ट टू क वी राइट अ त. यस खत एंड देन वन फिंगर स्पेस एंड देन अ पड़, प अड़ पड़ एंड पुट अ डॉट बिलो स्लीपिंग लाइन ओवर हेड एंड अ स्टैंडिंग लाइन नेक्स्ट टू इट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज गम मत कर, डू नॉट बी सैड. नाउ अ ग, वी नो हाउ टू राइट ग बाय नाउ, अ ग एंड नेक्स्ट टू ग अ म. सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ ग एंड अ म. गम म और नेक्स्ट टू म अ त. गम मत कर, क एंड अ र कर. आई एम श्योर यू आर नोटिसिंग द वन फिंगर स्पेस विच आई एम गिविंग एंड द स्टैंडिंग लाइन नेक्स्ट टू इट, दैट इज द पूर्ण विराम. वंस मोर गम, ग एंड म. इन म लाइक द ग बट वी हैव अ स्लीपिंग लाइन इन द मिडिल. यस गम मत, म और त मत एंड देन अ कर कर. गम मत कर. Understanding line next to it. So we have seen how to write the sentences, two letter sentences in Hindi. Yes children, in a similar manner you are going to write in your Hindi Sulekh Mala.